And finally, Catholic faithful in Nyeri today mark the third feast celebration of Sister Irene Stefani Nyaatha. Sister Nyaatha died on 31st October 1913 and was beatified in May 2015 in Nyeri. The Catholic Church chose 31st October as a feast day in remembrance of the day she entered heaven according to their beliefs. A mass was held at the Nyeri Cathedral Church. Nyaatha is remembered for her selfless service for the Gikondi community and is one step closer to becoming a saint.